might be the score we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head. Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's payback. And it all starts right now. Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus a formidable opponent.
This is going to be amazing.
Guys, big time singles matches coming up here.
I can assure you these two superstars were waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, but I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. This could be it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Whoa, impressive.
You could say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one. And then
absolutely spiked.
DDT.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Harsh impact.
You gotta believe this one's over. She might have it. She better do something fast. Ooh, what impact. Drop down. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Reverses that one. Oh, the old head scissor.
He's starting to stagger a bit. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
If you're worried about her now,
we got a cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
She powered out there, Michael.
Up and down. What a slam.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Look at her go.
Oh, beautiful technique.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
She's looking at it.
There it is. Locked in.
Smart maneuver. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Look out. That can break bones, guys. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Look at this. She might have it.
Ugh. But is it enough to end it?
She's getting absolutely assaulted now.
This may, and she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight to 201.
Face breaker.
If that, she goes for the cover. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Boom, what impact! Big lariat!
I knew it was only a
clothesline! It's open.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Victory is on the horizon.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
She goes for the cover.
Two! Oh, somehow! She's still in this one.
She's licking her chops.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Trip down.
And there it is, boys.
Shoulders down.
Two! Three!
Performance.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
You gotta be humiliated and embarrassed.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
That'll raise the old heart rate.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Yeah, I spit raps like a heart attack, fast fatal heart impacts, past painful scars, in fact I blast tasteful bars and packs. I back up my actions, fact don't ask, grab reactions, jacked attack with every
making
word and act
class,
as they hear me snap,
from
I got
Washington,
nothing to
D.C.
lose, cause I fought and felt
Amber.
The bruise, now I'm not the one confused, call the shots and they produce, I ain't lost, I'm finally loose, pick a new silver excuse, I need the views to boost me to a new abuse of being used. Everybody wants a peace now, y'all can rest in peace now, you're dead to me so peace out, remember you're discreet now, keep ready for defeat now, I'm gonna make you bleed out, listen on repeat now and weed out all the weak now. Get up and make a change, don't remember yesterday, if you got something to say, speak your mind before your grave, cause your life is yours to save, ain't nobody gonna
big
change.
Big time singles matches on deck here, Byron,
so
what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And just like a soldier, I keep on moving forward, always getting closer, I'm marching till it's over. And just like a soldier.
And her opponent, from Cologne, Germany, the Queen.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Yikes.
Oh, nasty impact.
Here comes Spear! Spear!
Things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist.
She's got her in her sights.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. Vintage pedigree! Oh, it's over.
Here's the cover.
She's not done yet.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, what a kick!
She's taking on some offense here, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Wow. This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
She's absorbing some offense here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punch.
Lights out. Truly devastating, Cole.
Going, cover the knee.
Good night.
Is that it? Is it over?
Boy, that one hit the target.
We've got a cover. There's the kick out.
She's still in this one.
Here comes Bear! She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Boom!
Looks like she wants the win early.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Too soon.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
And the head scissors are biting.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Boom, what impact! And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
The Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often.
She is on fire.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
She's calling her out.
Look at that. What a strike.
That has got to be it.
My goodness.
This could do it. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
And the match continues.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Uh-oh. No way! Good God! Inverted Frankensteiner!
Nailed it. This is all but over.
Had a plan and executed it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, she doesn't want to take too many more of those.
Look at her go. Oh, my.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
She is on fire.
Here we go.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
There's the tap.
There's the tap. This one's over.
Yeah. I spit raps like a heart attack.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
In fact, I blast tasteful bars and pass. I back up my actions back. Don't ask.
Man, this was great.
With every word, then act with class as they hear me snap. I got nothing to lose because I fought and felt the bruise. Now I'm not the one confused. Call the shots and they produce. I ain't lost, I'm finally loose. Pick a new silver excuse. I need the views to boost me to a new abuse of being used. Everybody wants a peace now.
That's a good piece.
Now you're dead to me, so peace out. Remember, you're discreet.
Now
get ready for defeat. Now I'm gonna make you bleed out.
Another.
Listen on repeat now and read out all the week now. Get up and make a change. Don't remember yesterday. If you got something to say, speak your mind before your grave. Cause your life is yours to save. Ain't nobody
she
gonna change.
She has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
I keep on moving forward. Always getting closer.
Here is your winner, Amber Young.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Hey, wanna play Bop It? It commands you obey.
Bop It. Twist it.
If you can't keep up,
twist it.
You lose! Once you get your hands on Bop It, you're not gonna want to stop it! Fast-talking electronic Bop It. Batteries not included.
Wow! Danielle, you really love Kushlik.
Yeah, Jody, they're cool.
Guess what? Now there's Wild Times Kushlik.
Way cool.
They're into the same stuff we are.
Yeah, Larissa, let's roll.
Hey, he's ticklish. Party down, Peter. Time for some D's. Wild skateboarding tug.
If you really want a wild time,
whoa!
You want wild time Kushlings. Each sold separate.
Somebody needs to count the 10. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE. Somebody needs to count the 10.
Favorite.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Who will reign supreme?
Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent. Wait a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible. Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight. Nailed it.
Beautiful technique.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
God, I messed up your neck.
Man.
Not the all.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Now back to the ring.
Set it up.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's still in this one.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Buster.
That creates a big opening here.
She's looking at it. Oh, man, incredible impact.
Nice. Shut it down.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Got the shoulders down. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet. Haymaker connects.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
Well, you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
If she's not careful here, she might just let her opponent back into this match.
She might.
Oh, it's over.
You can't argue with the results.
We're looking at complete domination here.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Harsh impact. Victory is on the horizon.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Russian leg sweep.
Ah, come on.
By any means necessary, Cole.
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
She's still in this one.
Ooh, what impact. Will she win it here? No trouble kicking out of that one.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
She is on fire.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Uh-oh.
Bye-bye.
This one is over.
Here we go a second time.
Not the fall that hurts. It's a sudden stop at the end.
That should do it.
Going for the cover. And she kicks at it too.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Look at this.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Boom!
Strong kick.
My goodness.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oof! There's a pin now. Real close. Too close for cover.
Man, oh man.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
That is.
She goes for the cover. Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Some good technique right there.
She dodges that one. Clothesline. Shoulders on the mat. One.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
She just will not go away.
I see where she's going with this. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Look at her go.
Such vicious strikes. Irish whip. Her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
She's not careful. Things can get out of control in a hurry.
I think they're about to.
Oh. Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
In her eyes. She's in the zone now. Just a step quicker, it looks like. She comes up big with a reversal. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Beautiful technique.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
She wants to finish this. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, second ago, she was almost done.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. And now one more time. Incredible impact.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
She counters before it's too late. She's able to get out of the way there. What a stomp!
Good grief!
One more look at it.
Incredible drop.
That might have done it, Cole.
Here's a cover. One! Two! Kinging out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent...
This could end it in a hurry!
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have some...
Submission time!
She better do something fast.
Oh, man, she's rolling.
Oh, she broke the hold.
Simply amazing, Cole. I really thought that was it for her.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Ooh, nasty impact.
And she turns it around on her. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
She's calling for it.
She's looking at it.
You gotta believe this one's over. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two,
kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
She got her with a reversal. Oh, continuing to punish them.
She is on fire.
Looking for the win.
This might be it.
Oh, my. He's back in full control now.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Eludes that one. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh! Like a heavy bag.
And she's toying with her now.
Momentum clearly in her corner.
Nailed it.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
The cover.
One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Look at her go.
Almost forgot about this one.
This was another great moment. And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Dean.
Big singles win here, guys.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
You don't want to miss it.
Now there's no time for running away now.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
Ouch.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Drop down.
Oh, right to the face.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Really working over the body.
Oh my.
DDT!
Spiked him. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Jawbreaker.
Oh, I love this one. Is he done? He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Look at this, Byron.
There's no way he's giving up now.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Oh my.
DDT!
Spiked him. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Kick! No part of the outside.
Up into the electric chair.
Oh my God, a German suplex.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And a pin attempt. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
And we continue.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. This is it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Game, set, mat.
He's got the shoulders down.
Picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here.
You've
got to be humiliated.
can sock all day and bop all night. Soccer bopper.
Soccer bopper.
More fun than
a pillow fight.
Blow 'em up. Put your hand inside. Get ready to have the time of your life.
Soccer bopper.
Soccer bopper.
Sock 'em once and bop 'em twice.
Soccer bopper.
Soccer bopper.
More soccer bopper. More fun than a pillow fight. By Big Time Toys.
Soccer bopper.
Who's giving everybody the giggles? It's Tickle Me Elmo. When your child tickles him, he talks, laughs, and his whole body shakes. Tickle Me Elmo and his Tickle Me friends from the Tyco Sesame Street family.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Gonna settle the score.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one that we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Bounce out of gown, hands high to the sound. Yeah, yeah, I'm the rich nigga now. Big guess, I'm the talk of the town. Make a bitch run the mouth. Yeah, yeah, go south for the boy. Pop, pop, pop down to the floor. Bounce, bounce.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Bounce, bounce. Yeah, 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 yeah. Rusty girls everywhere. Titty ass hands in the air. So party over here. Shaking for the man of the year.
His opponent, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 245 pounds,
so the I'm
superstar.
All these things of this mess I have made, such a waste, what a shame. My whole life is a fake, well, I'm a fool, and I'm sure I'm a thorn inside of you.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano. Oh, wow.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Military. Boom!
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Back in the ring again. Drop down.
Huge toss.
And setting him up for a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh,
nasty impact.
He looks a bit off his game here. Well, we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much.
He's going for the bandit.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
It's going to take more than that.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Delivered with force.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
One, two, oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh.
We've seen this before.
DDT.
He's in control now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Keep your eye on this one. Looks like he's starting to falter. Man. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Powerbomb planted,
but he's got a cap.
Can he score the pin?
Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
Oh, he's such a tough target. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
One, two.
Military press.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He might have it. Oh, what impact!
This match might be over, guys.
Will he be victorious?
Digging deep for a kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
This hurts. Oh! He's looking at it.
Ooh, what impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Had a plan and executed it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow.
Into a moonsault. What a combo.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
True testament to grit.
What a match.
Look out. Look out. This could be it.
Counter here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Pile driver. This has been a battle. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win? Oh, he turns it around.
Going for broke.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And will this be it? One. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. Ooh, what impact. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. He's moving with confidence now, guys.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful technique.
Here he goes.
DDT!
Warm up the bus. This one is over. In case you're keeping score, that's twice.
And the cover for the win!
One, two, three!
Yes! Takes it!
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Look at him go. Check this out.
So I'm the king, all these things.
Check him out here.
Such a waste.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And there's your winner, Via Pinfall.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
With that win in the books, we must now move on. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Who will reign supreme?
Making her way to the ring from Copenhagen, Denmark, Devious Angel.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
She goes for the cover. An easy kick out there.
She's still in this one.
You gotta believe this one's over. In the ring again.
Oh, the old head scissor. What a stomp.
Good grief.
She's starting to feel it, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
How she responds to this is going to...
She might have it.
She's taking on some heat, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches.
Wow. Oh, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael. Oof. Look at her go.
She's looking at it.
When she gets in attack mode,
oh, man.
Look out.
Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
What a strike.
She better do something fast.
She is on fire.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Harsh impact.
She goes for the cover.
Not enough to end this one.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
No, reverses it. A sit-out mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
She's calling for it.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Oh, right to the skull.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
There's the pitch. It's over.
It's all over.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
She's taking care of business. And so it goes.
Nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
that in your hand?
No way, Mom. He was murdered by Colonel Mustard in the dining room.
What's that in your hand?
With the knife.
Wrong, Susie. It was Miss Scarlet. In the billiard room with the...
What's that in your hand?
In the game of Clue, you'll figure out who done it with what and where. Think fast, because no two games of Clue are ever the same.
With the... rope. No, the wrench. No, the revolver.
This game is murder.
Clue from Parker Brothers.
Big wheels, big muscle. It's Bigfoot, the original monster truck from Hot Wheels. Rev up Bigfoot for the Crunch Arena. Brutal bone crunching power.
Completely crunched.
No problem.
Fix crunched cars again and again.
Wow, crunch them again.
Power, action. It's Hot Wheels Bigfoot Champions Crunch Arena. Batteries not included.
We got a camera backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows. What a stomp! Good grief! Boom!
Force there. Beautiful technique. Big time.
Slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine. No, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
This could be big.
Oh! Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bump handle into the neck breaker. Wow. I can't believe it, Michael.
Oh, nasty impact.
Man. Huh.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Knee drop. A knee drop.
Struggling a bit here.
This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Up in the fireman's carry position now.
And not only is the landing tough, Cole, but it's also dizzying.
Big splash!
The end may be near. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Fuck the discussion. There's no need to beg it. We don't want the brand. Now what's off with your head? There's a glitch in the system. If you blink when he did his thing, then you missed him.
singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
This arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Look at this, Byron.
There's no way he's giving up now.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Nailed it. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, nasty impact.
He's got him covered.
Early kick out.
Not yet.
Ooh, what an uppercut.
He's starting to stumble here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's on the defensive here, but not a second do I expect him to back down now.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
He's on the defensive now. He'll need to
be in a hurry. And he doesn't stay down for long. Not yet.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom, what impact. Oh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Lightning fast reflexes. Too quick for him there. We know it's coming here. Mindbuster!
This could be it, guys.
He might have it. Beautiful technique.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Here we go. Oh, continuing to punish them.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Minor miracle might be needed to overcome.
Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow.
Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included. Thunderous slam.
Penny predicament.
Unreal performance.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
I remember this part very well.
He's getting it done here.
Man, oh man, look at that.
And finally,
here is your winner, Tony Lee William.
Took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.